Man, y'all been seeing him a lot. Shane is Dollars Fetty Grind OTtv.
Saxo.
Man. Yeah, pretty sure y'all know him already, man. Y'all been seeing him everywhere.
We out NC, we live, man. VA, we live, two up, two down, man.
Yeah, I was asking him a couple of questions, like the difference between VA and NC.
Shit. To me and to plenty of other artists, the difference between VA and NC. VA, like, that's any city, but VA, most of you gotta get. You gotta get your buzz first. First, you gotta get your buzz there. They're gonna show you a little bit of love. You gotta get out of state to, know what I'm saying, get the love back from VA. Cause they don't wanna see niggas. You can't be a local nigga trying to make it in VA. They'll let you be local for a while, but you gotta venture out, show them you on some shit you trying to do, what you trying to bring to the table. Then you come back and you get the love. But by the time niggas come back, they don't wanna give you no love cause you ain't getting the love from when they was gone. That's why Chris Brown and Drum and all the niggas, they ain't really. They rocking with us, but they not rocking with the movie because we ain't giving no love.
That makes sense too.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? That's why they don't come. They ain't coming to do that shit. Why would they? We ain't giving no love until he made it out of Tappahannock and went wherever he went, or, you know what I'm saying, or Drum did what he did with the Mario Brothers song and all that. You know what I'm saying? But that's just how it is. It say it's for lovers, but they ain't gonna give no love. Just make it out of the state.
True that, and doing, man. Right, and true that. I guess I was thinking, since we from NC, you know, you got seven cities. I figures it's so big, you know what I'm saying, it shouldn't be hard, but I guess there's more competition too.
Exactly. Like I know a dude from Tugo from down here, the nigga named Tugo came from the NC, came to me, got mad love because he was from NC, he went from state. They'll give niggas out of state love because they don't know who they is.
They're trying
to fit them out. They're like, damn, that's right, especially they got some hot. Anybody in state, your shit high, they'll fuck with you a little bit, but they're not gonna give you that love unless you make it out of state and then you come back.
All right, quick question. Is that something that you take personal, or?
I mean, for I love VA, but I don't really give a fuck how y'all feel. Like, for I'm gonna do me, I'm gonna shine, I'm gonna buzz, I'm gonna pop wherever I go because my music is like that, you know what I'm saying? I feel confident enough that I can take it anywhere, you know what I'm saying? It'll speak for itself, you know what I'm saying, in future references.
No doubt, and if y'all check him out on any of these social media sites, he consistent with what
check
he
me
do.
Out
so
on Instagram, SaxoP135, Facebook, Saxo, Snapchat, SaxoP135. I'm always screaming F and F, you know what I'm saying? That's where we at with the flex and finesse. If you ain't flex and finesse, you ain't fucking with the best, man. You feel me?
Already, we out.
Already, salute.